You're Gloria Steinem.
I am. Taking to the road changed who I thought I was.
Travel is the best education. It's the only education you get.
I just returned from 2 years in India. The stories I saw and heard are amazing.
I'm gonna try you out on a fashion assignment.
They give a pay cut if you don't smile, you don't fit into your costume.
Or if we don't do the bunny dip while serving.
I've been working 9 hours with no break.
Maybe we ought to join a union.
How about next time going undercover in the porno business?
Those are too big. They hide your beautiful face.
They're perfect.
Those women in bunny outfits are gonna thank you one day.
I have a fear of public speaking.
What Dorothy and I have to say is too important not to say it.
This is the year of women's liberation.
A simple right to reproductive freedom is basic.
We're here to make revolution, not just dinner. We gotta stop sucking and begin to buy it.
You're working from within the movement now. Change comes from within.
Every minute is a chance to change the world.
Sorry, lesbians.
What are you, the alternative?
I thought I would talk about why Harvard Law School needs women more than women need it.
How dare you?
This is going to be a disaster. Stop the bus.
Are we there yet?
Come on, Gloria. This isn't the first time you've had knives thrown at you.
Why didn't I object? Get out and slam the door.
You will. Lots of times. Speaking your mind will get you in deep trouble.
The truth will set you free. But first, it will piss you off. Trying to hold me down
when I just want to get up, but the road is messy. And the way that real life is messy.
It leads us out of denial and into reality. I'm free now. I see the
It leads us out of our heads and into our hearts.